Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I have come up with some brain development activities which you can try with your kids. These activities help to keep your kids away from screen. So the first one is odd one out. Make a sequence and draw something which is odd from the other items and ask your kid to find the odd one out. This is quite a good activity. Like in this, it's a number sequence 1, 2, 3, 4 and Z is written, so the Z is the odd one out. The second activity is complete the pattern. There is a particular pattern and the child has to complete it, like A, B, A, B, A, B. What comes next will be A, B. The second pattern is square, triangle, square, triangle, square, triangle. The other one will be square and it will be finished on triangle. So these activities are quite good for the kids. This activity is very interesting. It's find the common. I have made two trees and I have put few alphabets which are common in both the trees. And the kid has to see that which alphabets are the common. C is common in both the trees and the answer will be C. So it helps the kid to understand the alphabets, to understand the concept, and it's a way to make your kid write also. In the second tree, instead of alphabets, I have written some small three-letter words. So they have to see the same words and then write the answer. It's quite good for the brainstorming. The next activity is what comes after. Put some numbers and just put a dash and ask your kid what comes after. So these activities help the kids to, you know, explore their mind, to brainstorm their mind and also to stay away from the screen for some good time. Another activity is missing numbers. This is specifically for those kids who don't want to write at all. Like my daughter, she is in a phase where she don't want to write. So I make a activity sheet like this, where I put some numbers and ask her to put the missing number. She do it. Next is missing alphabets. Again, like numbers, if they are not willing to write the alphabets, just make a sheet like this and they are ready to do it. The other is match and count. Just draw some figures and ask your kid to count and match with the correct number. The next is count the shapes. Draw different shapes and just ask your child to count the shapes and write it in the answer. So these small activities are very good for the kids. Since they can't go out, they are stuck at home. So let them, you know, let us find some ways to keep them engaged in home. The last activity is decode and color. Just draw a oval shape and put the numbers and put the colors, like one is purple, two is brown, and ask your kid to finish it up. They find the colors, they check the numbers, they match the colors, and it's good to go. Hope you like my video. Thank you.